2023. Scenes of violent protests in Dakar. Demonstrators in Senegal's capital set cars on fire and threw rocks at police. Police fired tear gas on the crowds.